Hi everybody. Today I will review 7-inch 1024x600 HD LCD capacitive touchscreen. I bought this screen for my Raspberry Pi, but this screen is compatible with many systems just like Windows. Let's take a closer look at this screen. I ordered this screen from Banggood. The screen comes with a ribbon-style HDMI cable and USB power cable. It has two screen protectors. I did not remove one screen protector. If you remove both, the display will be clearer. This product supports Windows. A new touch drive will be recognized by Windows, and you can use the LCD as a human interface device. When working with Raspberry Pi, you should set the resolution of the LCD by yourself, or else the LCD screen will not work. To make the screen settings, Raspberry Pi must has an image, just like Raspbian. If it already has an image, insert the microSD card in your computer, then open the config.txt file, and copy the configuration lines found on the Banggood webpage into the config file. Save config file and insert the SD card to your Raspberry Pi, then power up. Your screen is now ready for use with Raspberry Pi. I also printed the 3D screen holder and bought a wireless 3-color touchpad keyboard. If you like, you can find links in the video description. Thanks for watching. You can subscribe for support. You can also find all the links in the video description.